Bougie Babes, it's your girl Queen Bougie, and I'm back with another freaking video. Y'all, this is gonna be a little vloggy vlog for the week. So this week right here is the week that I viciously get my wisdom teeth yanked out of my mouth, all four of them. So I decided that I want to do a little vloggy vlog for the entire week. I'm going to try to edit this video as I go so I can go ahead and post it on Friday. Today is Tuesday, September the 12th, I believe. I'm gonna have to make sure and I put it right here. But anyway, y'all, let's go ahead and get into this video. If you are a new viewer to this channel, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, chocolate stain. Don't worry about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you can get notifications for when I upload a new video. And if you are a returning subscriber, how you doing, babe? How you doing? Let's get right into the video. Or whatever real fast, but y'all, I'm off of work, you know what I mean? I done took my mama home because, hold on, I done took my mama home because if y'all already know what's going on, my mama, I go pick my mama up every morning after I drop my daughter off at school, so my mama can go get her for me when she get out of school, because she don't do no bus riding, y'all. We don't do that. We don't play like that. Y'all, please don't worry about the baby hairs. As y'all know, I had on. So I wasn't worried about no baby hairs, really. I ain't gonna lie. I'm barely worried about them now, because I'm really just putting this, doing this so the curls can stay. I got a meeting tomorrow at work that we got to be on camera for, y'all, which is so freaking irritating, honey. So I gotta make sure my wig look good, because yeah. So I'm just throwing these in there real fast so I can lay down. It's about 8, almost going on 9 o'clock at night right now. I'm about to hop in a shower and watch me some RuPaul's Drag Race until I fall asleep. Have I already watched all the seasons of RuPaul's Drag Race, as well as the All-Star seasons, as well as the Celebrity? Yes, I did. Am I gonna watch it again? Like, I've never seen it before, because they give me my life, and like, they give it to me every season. They give it to me every time. Yes, I am. I'm gonna continue to watch it, and I don't care, because that show is so good to me. Like, the fashion is just giving what it needs to give. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna go ahead and finish this up, and y'all, literally, I'm finna take this wig off. This wig is not staying on my head. I'm literally just curling them. Well,
I'm just putting the flexi rods in how I want it to lay or whatever when I actually put it back on my head. But I'm not going to sleep with this girl. I'm gonna snatch this thing off my head
and lay it on down.
Not into y'all, but anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this, and I will actually probably see y'all tomorrow. I don't really got nothing planned, y'all. I just want to take y'all on this week with me, basically a week in the life of me on top of me getting my my wisdom teeth pulled. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this part, and I will see y'all tomorrow. All right, y'all, so it is the next day. It is 8:48 in the morning, which means I done already took Pepe to school. I done already picked my mama up, so she can go pick Pepe up from school for me. And now I am just about to go get my toes done. Y'all, I'm going to show you the before and I'm going to show you the after. Y'all, these toes look. Let's not talk. Oh, and y'all, I got me another little car stand or whatever. That thing did not want to stay up there, so I done super glued it to the little. I done super glued it to the little thing that it's supposed to sit on or whatever, because, girl, you're going to sit up there and I need my content. Please stop playing with me. And I bought this thing for $5, so it's going to work today. But anyway, like I'm saying, I'm about to go get my toes done. I'm going to show y'all the before and the after, y'all. My toes look ridiculous. I think this time, instead of getting the little purple sparkly. Wait, y'all, I don't even know if the daggone nail salon is open at 8:49 in the morning. Because if not, I'm going back home. Because that's crazy. I probably go get me some food then if they're not open. But I just think that's crazy. Maybe we can go get some Starbies. See what Starbies is talking about, y'all. Y'all like this color? Yeah. Anyway, we're going to go to Starbies and see what Starbies is talking about, too. I'm going to check to see if the nail shop is open, though, because that's the most important thing, y'all. My feet look crazy. Like, y'all know when the gel polish get real old, y'all, and it just... It's a separation between the gel polish and your toenail. Like, if that makes sense. I'm going to show y'all the picture, but y'all know what I mean. I think I really need them done. I be waiting to the last minute to get my toes done, y'all, because I really hate going to the nail shop. Like, I really don't know why I hate going to the nail shop, but I just actually hate going to the nail shop. I go ahead and call y'all back when I get to the nail salon to see if they open. I'm going to let y'all know if they open or close, and then we're going to go from there. All right, y'all, so I done drove by the nail shop, y'all. They not open. It's 9:14 in the morning. They not open, y'all, so I decided to start doing a couple DoorDash orders because I was bored and I was already out. So I did a couple orders or whatever. It's like I said, it's 9:14. I don't believe that the nail shop opened until 10. And baby, I don't got time for that because I got to clock into my little 9 to 5, baby, at 11:30. And the way the nail shops be packed when they first open, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to do that. Girl, you know what I mean? I just wanted to let y'all know what was going on. Starbucks line was way too long, baby. I was not sitting in that line, baby. That line was almost out to the street. I don't have time for that. I don't know who be like, why y'all drinking Starbucks like that? Y'all got the line all the way out to the street. I'm not waiting for y'all to figure out if y'all want a venti or a, what is it, a venti or a towel, whatever the hell it's called, girl. I don't have time for that. Taking way too long. So yeah, right now I'm just chilling. I'm actually about to be on my way home. Well, first I lied. First I need to go to this tire shop to see if they got my size tire. Nobody seems to have my tire size for some reason. I guess like it's like a rare tire size, which don't make sense because a lot of people got Chevy Cruises, so I'm really not sure why there's no tire. But I'm about to go to this tire place right here to see if they got a tire for me, because baby, my front right tire is bald and boo, and we ain't got time. She already bald head. We ain't got time for her to split open and You know what I'm saying? Like, I just really don't have time for that. Pepe be in his car, I be trying to be as safe as possible. And me having another tire blowout after I done already had one. The first time I had a tire blowout, Pepe was not in the car. I was on my way to see my ex-boyfriend in Atlanta or whatever. And I had a whole tire blowout, which is real crazy. So then this time, that's the same. The front right tire is the same exact tire that I had a tire blowout on when I was on the highway, and it messed up. Like, it blew out and it messed up. Girl, now why would you cut in front of me like that? That's why your mama. I'm gonna be quiet. This is the same tire that had the tire blowout, and it messed up my entire bumper. Like, my bumper was hanging down. My car was very sad. She looked like didn't nobody love her. So now at this point, y'all, we're not doing that again. We're not doing that again. So the moment I see a tire balding, getting flat, or anything of that nature, baby, I'm trying to figure out if I need a new tire or do it just need air. But I know this one need a tire, baby, because like I said, she bald-headed. She bald-headed as hell. So, yeah. I'm on my way there now to see if they got my tire size. We're going to hope they got my tire size. I already asked somebody who work at Walmart, too, to check to see if they got my tire size, because I need a tire, y'all. I can't keep riding on this tire, and it's going to pop. Like, if I keep riding on it, it's going to pop. So, I'm trying. And it don't even make sense for me to do DoorDash orders knowing I need a tire, right? It don't make sense, but do I do it? Yes, I do. So, yeah. Yeah. All right, y'all. I done pulled up to this little tire place now, and we're going to see if they got my tire. Yo, he looking to see if they got my tire. Oh, you got it?
Yeah, I have one for $45.
Okay, that's fine.
You going to pay cash?
Card.
And they charge you $2 more.
That's fine.
You want to take your old tire back?
No.
Can they charge you $5
more? Okay. The girl, they want to charge you for everything. They want to charge you for, like, throwing away the old tire. You're a tire shop. Why would you charge me extra to throw away a tire? You're a tire shop. That makes no sense. But whatever, because I'm not putting it back in my trunk, y'all. Like, it's not happening. Because then I'm going to have to find some place to drop it off. And we not even finna do that. Super duper. I should have got me something, like, from McDonald's or something before. Y'all, Chris Brown had did his big one on that one. But I had got my tire, y'all. I'm so happy I got my tire. I had went to a couple different tire shops, and they finally had my tire, y'all. I'm super duper excited. Now I'm just sitting in Crystal's line, y'all, because I'm hungry and I want to get me some food. But I might just pull off and go ahead and make me a bacon, egg, and cheese at home. But see, as soon as I said that, don't piss me off. This car just came over here trying to jump in line, baby. Don't piss me off. Please don't piss me off. I don't know. Should I go home and cook? Or, y'all, I'm going to go home and cook. Because honestly, I'm already going to eat out today. Because I am going to get me some crab legs today. Like, I'm literally going to get me some juicy seafood before today is over with. Juicy seafood or king claw. Because if y'all don't know, y'all know I love crab legs, right? I love crab legs. And now that I'm about to get my wisdom teeth viciously pulled out of my mouth tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the morning, y'all, I'm finna get me some crab legs one last time before I can't eat them no more for a little while. Like, I ain't gonna be able to eat them for like a good 2 weeks or so, because you know, y'all, I don't use no cracker, no little crack thing for the crab legs, y'all. I go ahead and I crack that thing with my teeth, y'all, because that's what this, you get the seasoning on there while you cracking that thing. Girl, y'all just don't understand, but I really love me some crab legs, and I'm definitely gonna give me some juicy seafood, and I'll do a little quick little rah rah rah, a quick little wham bam thank you ma'am, a quick little mukbang or something like that on this video right here. Or should I do a separate video? It might be a separate video. I don't know, y'all. It depends on how I feel. Like I said, I'm really trying to edit this video as I go, So that way I can go ahead and post it on Friday, because on Friday, I'm not sure, because I've never had surgery or anything of that nature, y'all. So I'm a little nervous, not gonna lie. Then I'm being put under, so that makes me even more nervous. And I don't really know if I'm gonna be like drugged up on Friday or if I'm gonna be able to fully function. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish editing. You know, I'm gonna get my little footage tomorrow, leaving the dental place or whatever. Leaving there, my mom's gonna be driving me. And I'm gonna get my little footage or whatever. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hopefully finish editing tomorrow. But I don't really know if I'm gonna be drugged up. I don't know if I'm gonna be like comprehending things. I don't know what's gonna be happening. I'm pretty sure like I'm gonna be like a little under the influence with the anesthesia and all of that for like maybe a couple hours or something. I don't know. I never had it happen. But I don't know if I'm just gonna, because with YouTube you can upload a video and choose what day you want it to upload. So I'm thinking if I can finish editing tomorrow after I get my footage, I'll go ahead and finish editing and upload that thing so it can show up on Friday, y'all. Every Friday, I don't know if y'all know that, but I post every Friday, and I've been really consistent with posting every Friday. Because what I do is I go ahead and I shoot my stuff in advance. So like some of the videos that y'all see that I recently posted, I maybe recorded those maybe a couple weeks ago to a month ago, and then I just post every Friday so I can be consistent. Because trying to record the same week and post, that's too much, y'all. That's way too much. I be having stuff to do. I be at work. I'm a mama. I'm a mother. Okay, period. So yeah, that be too much. So I like to record in advance and then post. But anyway, y'all, I'm going home. Like, I don't got nothing else to do today, not that I know of. I gotta go to work and do all that. Which I showed y'all yesterday how I like get ready for work. Just open my little curtains. Y'all, I work from home, so I really ain't gotta do much. Like I told y'all last night, I got a meeting this today. Not a meeting, y'all. I got a little up training at work, which I really don't want to go to, but I got an up training at work from 12 to 5:30 today, and we got to be on camera. So I curled my wig last night. We'll put flexi rods in my wig last night to go ahead and have it curled, because baby, one thing about it, two things for sure, I'm not going to get on camera looking crazy. Well, let me not lie. Because I done got on this YouTube camera looking real crazy sometimes. But I'm talking about at work. I got to be professional at work. Because they pay me a good amount of money for me to be looking cute, girl. They pay me a good little chunk of change. You know what I mean? And so, yeah. But, y'all, I'm on my way home. I'll talk to y'all later. I'll call y'all back. All right, babe. So, I'm just going to make a real quick iced coffee. I done already took me a shower, y'all. I usually take my shower either on one of my breaks, or I shower before I go to work. She almost done, y'all. So next, we just take a little caramel drizzle. We're not gonna do too much because the creamer we got is a little, you know what I mean? And y'all, yes, I look like a glazed donut. Y'all already know what's going on. That means I did my morning routine. Please. Okay, pour your coffee. I like to make hot coffee to make my iced coffee. Does that make sense? I got that from McDonald's when I used to work at McDonald's. I believe I told y'all that before. We're gonna take a little bit of this Starbucks one right here. This one is not really sweet at all. So, and then this is new. I haven't even opened this one yet. It's butter, southern. Y'all, I'm rushing because I got like 2 minutes before I gotta clock in. Southern butter pecan. So you put that thing in there like that. I like to stir my coffee with a knife. Mm-hmm. We just need tad bit of sugar because we already got sweetener. And I already put my wig on for my meeting. So that way, when it's time, I mean, not the meeting, but the training. So that way, when it's time, A1 since day one, per. You know, my mama got to drive me home, baby, because I'm going to be doped up. And then she going to take care of me for a couple days, honey, because I'm going to be doped up. So, I just dropped Pepe off at school, y'all. And now we on the way to the appointment. The appointment is at 8 a.m. It's 7:18, but we just going to be there early. Anyway, y'all, I didn't really sleep at all. I got like 3 hours of sleep. And that's it, because my mouth been on fire since yesterday. Okay, I was nervous. I'm very much nervous to get them taken out of my mouth. However, the Lord said, I'm going to show you what it feels like to keep them in your mouth. And I don't like it. So I want to take them out. Okay, so we on our way to this appointment, y'all. I'm going to call y'all back when we get there. All right, babes. So we at the place right now. Okay, it's 7:35. They not open yet, but I see all the people. You know what I'm saying? They pulling up and whatnot. So it's about to be a thug thizzle. I made it, y'all. I'm nervous. Okay, you know what I'm saying? That's just like so inappropriate, ain't it? Yeah, I'm scared for real. I'm really scared. They finna put me under. They finna put me under because I'm finna get this anesthesia back because it wasn't no way that I was gonna feel anything. Not nothing. I don't wanna feel nothing until. And I'ma be on top of my medication, y'all, because I don't want to feel no pain at all. And like I said, y'all, I really ain't getting no sleep last night. So we're gonna see what it give when I get out of here. My mama don't think that I'm gonna be able to talk. My mama don't think that I'll be able to talk, y'all. I believe that I will be able to, because I done seen a lot of videos of people who done got their wisdom teeth pulled and they be talking and whatnot. So we gonna see. Yeah, I'm getting it done at Oral and Facial Surgery of West Georgia. If anybody needs to get their wisdom teeth pulled and you go to your dentist, they'll probably refer you here. And y'all, my out-of-pocket was Nathaniel. Like, my out-of-pocket was really not that bad. It was only like $140-something out of $2,500. Baby, I'll take that. Right. I'll go ahead and take that. But y'all, we finna finish this up. It's 7:37. We gotta wait until they open because my appointment is at 7, which I don't understand why would they make my appointment as soon as they open. I'll call y'all back when I get out of here. Bye.
Hey y'all. I'm out of surgery now. And then it's starting to about 9 o'clock. I told you. I knew I wasn't gonna be able to make it to Peyton luncheon thing.
I tried.
It's okay, baby. Recording, baby.
I know that.
But by the time we get home, it's not. Maybe she can get McDonald's or something today.
She'll be upset with you.
Well, she'll understand. And I talk to her. I know she'll be upset.
I'm talking to my mama. I don't got no lip, but look how big my lip. I don't know. I can't feel it either. Can't swallow either. Oh, my mama just threw me in.
Good.
What, Mama?
You got some ice packs? Because they said to get some ice packs. And when you woke, to hold them on your... But let you sleep for today.
Yeah.
And stuff.
Oh, let me tell you something. Them folks put that mess in there.
I know it.
They told me bring that mess.
It was over, huh?
Yeah, I woke up. I didn't even know I was asleep, y'all. They probably put that thing in there. Look.
The IV.
That my battle wound. Them folks put that stuff in there, y'all. I don't remember nothing. Woke up towards the end, the last one they put out them.
You felt it?
I feel them pushing
the pressure. You feel the pressure.
I don't feel nothing now.
You gonna take a pill.
I'm hungry.
You can't eat today. You can suck on a popsicle like they said. Baby, you following these instructions. Gotta do what it says now.
Oh, I said my teeth won't go back.
Well, if you start hurting and if you keep bleeding, I have to call them and you have to go back to them.
I ain't bleeding. It just got done.
It's gonna take some time.
I'm not feeling it right now. If I just got done with it, it's gonna be bleeding anyway.
Yeah, but you need to wipe your mouth, baby, because y'all help her, please help her.
I need that.
Yeah, but you gotta stop talking.
People record my video.
Your mouth is bleeding.
What is that? What? Is it
that
dude
was
out there?
Okay. Calm down, baby.
She won't leave me alone, y'all.
What? Stop talking. I need to record this shit right now. See, I told you you're bleeding.
Mama, is it okay?
I know it's okay, baby.
It's okay, Mama.
Lay back. No, just you can lay back. They already pushed your seatbelt.
I don't want to do that. No, Mom, sit
up. You hear her, Taisha? She's so goddamn high, baby. Baby, you know, like them old women that be drinking. Get your hands out your mouth.
I'm trying to push it back in there.
Leave it alone. You know them old women that be on Casino Road drinking.
Dog, she's not funny.
Taisha.
She's not funny,
no. Baby, when I say she out of it. Cause I'm like, what's she swatting at? Cause there ain't nothing in. We just left. They didn't start her until almost 9.
By 9.
She's talking. She recording. So I told her for her fans, girl. For her fans, baby. I think she want the people to see the way she looking like she got snuffing up. I know it's long gas.
Not marinade.
Okay. What?
You don't need no gas right now, man.
I'm not finna stop and get no gas right now. What are you talking about, honey?
Oh, my lip, y'all. My lips are big.
And they just find it hilarious.
Taisha, I can't. God, you hear how she talking? Girl, I can't.
Damn, Kyle.
People, all four sides.
Okay. I don't know what the hell she's saying. Why are you looking in the camera like that? Why are you looking in the camera? Taisha, I can't, girl. I can't make this shit up.
Yeah.
I can't.
Okay, y'all back.
All right, babe. So it is 8 p.m. same day on Thursday, the 14th. I still have the gauze in, y'all, because let me fix my nose ring real fast. I still have the gauze in, y'all, because it's still bleeding a little bit, and I don't wanna get it on my covers or whatever. So I'm keeping these in until tomorrow, and then I'm gonna take them out and do a little salt water rinse. They said I can't use mouthwash until next Thursday, and I also cannot eat solid foods until next Thursday. I could only eat soft foods. So we're gonna see how that go. My mama had got me some yogurt, which I'm eating now, and some applesauce and some mashed potatoes, because I love taters and I don't have to chew taters. And also some eggs, because they are soft, and if she kind of like mush them up a tad bit, then I could just swallow them instead of trying to chew them. And then lastly, she also what else did she get me, y'all? Oh, chicken noodle soup. Even though I don't like chicken noodle soup, I don't like soup in general, other than the homemade soup that my mama make. But other than that, I don't like soup, and I don't know who finna eat that. She said I can't have no seasonings and stuff in my soup, so I'm not really for sure how I'm supposed to eat that with no seasonings. Like, that's gonna be nasty. Right now, y'all, I have been doped up all day. Right, I told y'all I was gonna stay on top of my medicines. I don't even have to stay on top of my medicine. Guess who's gonna do it? My mama been staying on top of my medicines. She been coming in here every 4 to 6 hours, seeing if my mouth is hurting, or to go ahead and get me to take the pill before my mouth starts hurting, because I can feel when it's about to start hurting. Like, I get a sharp pain here and here, because I got all four pulled, two at the top, two at the bottom. I just wanted to check back in and let y'all know what was going on. I think I'm going to go ahead and record tomorrow and get a little bit more of the process. But I did want to go ahead and upload this video. So I don't know if I'm going to do the tomorrow in this video. I think I might just start a whole new video on my recovery process from getting my wisdom teeth pulled. So I guess I'll just go ahead and do that, and I can go ahead and end this video. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you are a new viewer to this channel, as I said, thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And click that notification bell so you can get notifications for when I upload a new video. And if you are a returning subscriber, how you doing, babe? How you doing? See you in the next video.